Tesla Model 3 is arguably Tesla's most important car, alongside the Tesla Model S. It is the car that Elon Musk always wanted to build, and he had accomplished it in 2017. Now, in 2020, he is presenting to you the most recent production built on the Tesla Model 3. Welcome, dear viewers. Today, we'll take a brief look at the most recent version of the Tesla Model 3 and judge whether or not it stands up to Tesla's standards. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe to Futurephile to watch more fascinating videos on futuristic tech. As stated earlier, the Tesla Model 3 is the car that Elon Musk wanted to build the most. An entry-level, lower-cost electric vehicle that was able to compete with higher-priced common mid-size sedans was something that Tesla could use to get ahead in the market. The success of such a project was also important in providing to the world that electric vehicles are indeed viable. Concepts for the Tesla Model 3 were drawn up as early as 2006, but final design specifications were set in stone by late 2015. Limited production began in mid-2017, with an intentional delivery of 30 cars taking place on July 28th. By March 2020, the Tesla Model 3 became the world's best-selling electric car ever, standing at more than 500,000 units sold. The Model 3 was also the world's top-selling plug-in electric car in 2018 and 2019. It will also probably stand out in 2020 as still the world's top-selling plug-in electric car, far outshining all of its competing rivals. It is a four-door sedan with a total electric driving range of 423 kilometers and 568 kilometers on the long-range versions. With such a high range never before seen in any electric car, the Tesla Model 3 upturned the market more vigorously than the Tesla Model S had, with a sticker price of around $40,000. Because of its electric power, it was able to perform nearly all of its internal combustion engine and EV competitors in most performance metrics. So how is Tesla continuing to build such an important car in 2021? The Tesla Model 3 is a substantial update, and it's likely what buyers have been waiting for, only they haven't realized it yet. Compared to previous Model 3s, the 2021 Model 3 has had some minor changes to its external appearance. The chrome delete modification that was widely applied to the original Model 3 now comes factory standard. It simply makes all the chrome trimming around the windows and wheels black. Retrospectively, the chrome trimming looked out of place. A minor functional change is the introduction of 20-inch Uber turbine wheels in place of the previous 20-inch rims. While some buyers have complained that the new wheels look the same as the older wheels, Tesla says that they improve range. Indeed, Tesla was not aiming to improve cosmetic appearances, but they intended to reduce sound insulation, which in turn means less power is used by the climate controls. Climate controls have received a significant boost compared to previous Model 3 examples due to the introduction of a heat pump. Essentially carried over from the Tesla Model Y, the heat pump is simple to understand in the simplest possible terms. A heat pump is a fridge working in reverse, a heater for an enclosed space with a cold radiator outside. A heat pump is multiple times more efficient than the wire-based heating systems that many cars use today. It was also previously used by the Tesla Model 3, but from 2021 onwards, a heat pump is installed. The inclusion of a heat pump was an answer to a common criticism regarding electric vehicles. They are constantly criticized for suffering range drops during cold weather as the climate control heaters begin consuming more battery power. Using a heat pump instead of traditional wire-based heating methods ensures generous degrees of heat saving, and thus, power is saved for the car to continue moving. As a result of this heat pump being installed, though, the front trunk of the Model 3 is slightly smaller now to accommodate. Tesla sweetened this particular part of the deal smartly by having the trunk open with a powered mechanism. As a result of this heat pump being installed, a substantial range increase alongside further improvements in efficiency is seen across all Model 3 variants. The standard range plus and the long range variants of the Model 3 already had pleasing range figures, but the latter now hits an impressive 580 kilometers before needing to recharge. Such an improvement came in timely for the standard range plus variant, as it now competes with the Volkswagen ID.3 Tour, which can run for a similar range for $1,600 less. What Tesla competitors lack, though, is the unique advantage offered by access to Tesla's supercharger network, which allows cars to be recharged much faster. The Model 3 overall is now faster, more efficient, and has better range. The interior of the Tesla Model 3 has also faced the chrome delete to go along with the trim work outside. Stitching quality has been improved to compensate for the optional wireless phone charger, has been replaced with a fully integrated charger for two phones. There's also a new USB port inside the glove compartment, which can be used to feed data into Tesla's Sentry model, allowing you to increase your vigilance over your car. On the whole, the Tesla 3 is still the same high-quality electric vehicle that handles like a dream, but made better. It is arguably the best-handling EV on the market. The 0 to 60 miles per hour figure is only beaten by more expensive choices such as the Polestar 2. The all-wheel drive versions of the Model 3 are still some of the best fun cars to be had for the price. Boasting an interior unlike any other car currently on the market today, the car makes a statement with its shockingly simple interior. Everything on the 2021 Tesla Model 3 is controlled through the large touchscreen on the center of the dashboard. Aside from the minor changes mentioned previously, the Model 3 still has the comfortable, spacious, and airy interior that Tesla buyers have come to love. A general complaint regarding the interior, though, was that the rear seats can be cramped and uncomfortable for taller or larger rear passengers. Tesla considers this an acceptable trade-off, as further increases in size would have rendered the car unable to meet design goals and specifications. Folding the rear seats is still simple, though, and you can get an expanded trunk to compensate for the shrunk front trunk. The 2021 Tesla Model 3 doesn't come with newer additions to the infotainment and connectivity systems, curiously. Several users have noted that the absence of AM radio was odd. It is not much of a problem, as a radio application can easily be downloaded on the car's center console. Options for Android Auto and Apple CarPlay are also absent, but the Model 3 still contains options for viewing Netflix, YouTube, and even for playing arcade games. One could easily see how much of a boon those would be while waiting patiently for the long charging times. More video games may be introduced through software updates, as Tesla has been hiring software developers and video game artists recently. While the 2021 Tesla Model 3 has not been through the crash testing process just yet, the previous version received a perfect 5-star score in the NHTSA crash test. Its Autopilot system is still the best in the industry, and the 2021 model year's Tesla Model 3 can be reliably expected to continue to receive software updates to improve the reliability and function of Autopilot. The car is obviously not right for car owners on a budget, and people have pointed out that charging the battery can be a hassle if you don't have your own charging station at home. These EV chargers can cost upwards of $20,000. However, given the price bracket the car is in, and compared to its competitors, the sheer performance delivered by the Model 3 makes it more than a worthy buy for those who have the means. The Tesla Model 3 has glided like lightning past the old Nissan Leaf EV with its high sales volume and instant torque-delivered acceleration. While the 2021 version does not look or drive much differently compared to the original version, the changes that are made have greatly improved an already very good car. Those waiting for a fully remade second-generation Tesla Model 3 will have to wait for a very long time, though. As Tesla seems reluctant to reintroduce even the Model S, Tesla is not your typical car company, and they will do what works for maximum efficiency. Let us know in the comments below what you think of the new Tesla Model 3. Do you think Tesla has done the right thing by sticking to what already makes the car great and improving from there? Or do you think Tesla should bring out the second generation Model 3 quickly? If you like this video, you may also enjoy our full playlist on Tesla that is shown in the end screen. And please subscribe to Futurephile to watch more fascinating videos on futuristic tech.